that visit to Blackgate went well?
Riots, chaos, mattress forts on fire. What else did you expect?
For our friend to stay in her cell? But then again, this is Blackgate we're talking about.
She knew our priority was the book. She had it all planned out.
And knowing Dr. Quinzel, she's only getting started. Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Ms. Gordon?
Can't believe I let Harley play me. She got away, and who knows what else she has up her sleeve.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Nothing concrete, but she does love to play with the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
Like the new look?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
I prefer the Belfry like this. Filled with people. I think Bruce will too.
I know. Because this is your home.
Gotham's our home, too. And like Bruce, we'll be there to protect it, no matter how hard it gets.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you need to succeed.
Why am I not surprised? Just know there's more confetti in my hair. I can feel it. Damn it, Harley.
Waiting for the other shoe to drop.
And which shoe might that be?
Harley, there's no way she's not planning something. But I've been monitoring game chatter. I haven't heard anything.
Then there's not much else we can do but wait for her to make a move.
As long as she doesn't make us chase a rainbow unicorn balloon again.
You never know.
Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here. Except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
That take place within prison walls. One guard who spoke to GCN anonymously said they would rather prisoners be a danger to each other than a danger to staff. Observers say that the recent uptick in prisoner-on-prisoner aggression also corresponds to the transfer of former Arkham Asylum inmates to the prison population. But are these psychiatric patients the instigators or victims of the violence? All this has some calling for an inquiry, hoping it might force prison administrators to regain some sense of order at Blackgate. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They have a lot of unstable materials in that building. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Batgirl knows what she's doing.
We'll be tight here. There must be a more bat-friendly entrance.
Like an earthquake.
Yeah, kind of.
Clock King? Haven't heard that name in ages. A coin with his own profile? These people live in a different world. a guide to the U.S. tax code? Penguin's really pushing this legitimate businessman thing. I guess boomerangs really do come back. Hope the captain doesn't. Penguin loves his trick umbrellas.
Ain't seen the bed around.
That better not be a problem.
Intruder alert!
Get after him! Crush him! I've lost sight of Batgirl!
You scared? Come on out!
We'll find you sooner or later!
Locked. No surprise there.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I'll get out of your hair after you answer some questions.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting reform citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed. Huh, I should give Blackgate more credit. Must have been lonely doing your time without your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who busted them out and why.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
That doesn't scare me.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost.
Hmm.
Beat it.
Alfred, Penguin isn't feeling helpful. Whatever he knows or doesn't, he won't.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Copy that.